Good evening, folks. Ari here from Direct Auto Outlet in Fair Oaks, California. I've got this gorgeous 2002 Buick Century for you today. 69,000 original lifetime miles. One owner vehicle, clean Carfax, clean California title in hand. This will be a test drive and driving impression video of this vehicle as we get it on the road, put it through its paces, and take you along with us for the ride. Now, we do have an in-depth walk-around video of this vehicle, where we demonstrate its many functions and features. Again, that's not something we're going to be doing in this video here. We do have a center cap on order. It will be installed on the car by the time you see it. It's going to be here in 2 business days. Without further ado, let's go ahead and hop on in and get started. Thank you for joining us, folks. $69,961 original lifetime miles. Get our seatbelt on here, safety first, as we go ahead and get started. Thank you for joining us, folks. Folks, this generation and this era Buick vehicle was about one of the best the GM had to offer. They really didn't make them like this anymore. 69,000 miles, this particular one is in beautiful condition, very well taken care of. These things are actually fairly would be an understatement. They are very reliable. This is one of the best kept secrets. These things are gaining popularity greatly. I remember when we first got in business 16, 17 years ago, I would buy these once in a while. I thought they were cool, but they weren't really quick movers. They would sit on the lot for a long time before they sold, and we kind of stopped buying them. But now that they have earned themselves a reputation in a good way on being nice, solid, reliable transportation and being very affordable, now every time we get one of these, they actually fly off the shelf, so to speak, or fly off the lot, that is. Folks are looking for these because the quality is just unparalleled to anything that Buick made later on. That combined with the affordability of these vehicles, even when you find one with relatively low miles, one owner, clean Carfax, only 69,000 miles, this vehicle is still being brought to you for under $7,000. So you can buy a BMW that smokes like the one in front of us. You can buy a 250,000 mile Honda Civic or Honda Accord for the price of this one. Or you can just get a piece of history and buy an old Buick. It's earned itself a great reputation for being solid transportation, smooth, quiet, comfortable, reliable, and saves you lots of green. This vehicle is extremely smooth, extremely quiet, very comfortable. It's got a third passenger capacity in the front, so it is a 6 passenger, 3 in front, 3 in rear. All 6 have seat belts, obviously. This thing is just the king of the road. You drive this thing and it feels like you're in an airplane. You're almost gliding. It feels like you're in air. The way this vehicle takes bumps and twists and turns, it just feels like you're riding on air is the best way that I can put it. This is the type of car you want to hop inside of and do a 400 mile trip. Head on down to Disneyland, go to Southern California, take your entire family with you in this beauty. You'll be riding in comfort and getting there with very, very little fuel used. Very fuel efficient also for a vehicle in this class. I really have an appreciation for older, nicer, lower mileage vehicles like this, because everybody can drive a nice car that's 2 years old or 3 years old. But when a car reaches 10, 15, 20, or 22 years old, in the case of this particular vehicle, there's really no hiding how you've taken care of the vehicle, how you've maintained the vehicle. It will show. If you haven't taken care of the vehicle, it will show. And out of just 22 years, if your car still looks this pristine and this nice, then kudos to the previous owner, to the first and original owner of this vehicle for taking such wonderful care of this vehicle. As we come to a stop here and stomp on our brakes, we don't feel any shaking, no shimmying, no shaking on the pedal, no shimmying, shaking on the chassis of the vehicle or on the steering wheel, nothing that would indicate any warpage of the brakes or rotors whatsoever. This section of road has a lot of potholes, uneven surfaces, and rough roads, and this thing just absorbs those rough roads like nobody's business. tell you, I wish I could drive this car everywhere. As you can imagine, I experience so many different vehicles on a daily basis, and there's some vehicles that I just cannot wait to get out of. You know, maybe nothing wrong with the vehicle itself, but just the way that the seat feels, the way that the ride is, the way that the engine and transmission feel. You know, they might be driving the way they're supposed to drive, but not every vehicle is one that you can find yourself getting extremely comfortable in, and this is definitely one of those vehicles. Here we will be doing a 0 to 60 acceleration pull going up this hill. We've got the AC going over here and going up this hill, putting maximum load onto the vehicle. We're going to see how quickly we can get from 0 to 60. I'm going to go ahead and zoom in on the cluster over here so you can see the speed. I'm going to let a little bit of space open up between us and the car ahead of us so we have enough room to get to 60. Oh, and as more cars came on, give us just a few moments, folks. Thank you for your patience. Let's see. Come on, move along, folks. All right. 3, 2, 1, and go. About 50% throttle, 60% throttle, 70% throttle, 80% throttle. Well, this thing actually gets up and goes pretty well. It's not your grandfather's Buick. I guess the 60 pretty fast. I was actually faster than I thought it would do that in. It's actually pretty impressive. Well, this Buick has some zip to it, that's for sure. I think you're gonna like it. I think this would make a great addition to any individual, family, or business. Two big thumbs up on this vehicle. This vehicle does everything it's supposed to do, and it does it great. Does it with grace and elegance. Folks, if you've enjoyed this video thus far, please do consider giving us a big old thumbs up. Smash that like button. We would greatly appreciate it. And we would also love it if you joined us and subscribe to our channel. And if you do, make sure you hit the bell notification icon so you can be notified of all of our future videos. For those of you watching these videos, for those of you who are out of state or out of town watching these videos, we do want to remind you we do have affordable nationwide shipping and transport services available as well. So just give us a call, drop us a note, send us a text. We'll get you a quote on what it would take to get this vehicle from our doorstep to yours. Don't hesitate, let us know. And of course, trade-ins are welcome. Extended warranties are available. Give us a call, we'll go over all the details with you. Going over the bumps, feels like they're not even there. Now folks, if you have any questions, concerns, or comments, anything that wasn't covered in the ads or in the videos, don't hesitate, give me a call. You can get me directly by dialing area code 916-765-7575. And of course, you can find us 24/7, 365 days a year on our website, which is www.directautooutlet.com. As we go through the last bit of twists and turns, going up and down a couple more hills, I do want to take this opportunity to sincerely thank you for joining us, spending your valuable time with us. Certainly do appreciate it. I hope to have the opportunity to see and interact with each and every one of you in the near future. This thing is nothing but impressive. I think you're going to really like it. Might not be a car that's on everyone's radar, but anybody that sees it and experiences it will certainly appreciate it. And I hope that's you. If you have any questions, give us a call. Schedule a test drive for you. We look forward to seeing you guys as we pull over our last turn over here and pull into the lot. I do want to take this opportunity again to thank you very much. We're gonna go ahead and back on into a spot, and then that will be a wrap. Thank you guys, we appreciate it. Hope to see you here soon. Take care now. Bye-bye.